situations in second and two in order to try and pick up a first down.
Now Bell hit. He lost the football. Oh, he's got a little daylight. And the Seahawks have picked it up. And a cut to the right and some open field here. And they bring this one back. It's a fumble recovery. And the receivers at the line here. Press coverage look defensively. Now Prescott out to the flat.
You're probably right. They may be off.
And no escaping this time. It's
in there.
And you can't be. Because if you back off after throwing an interception, your whole game plan just goes right out the window. And it makes things easier.
And touchdown, Wilson. And this is caught at the end. And Baldwin was over 100 yards receiving. But we mentioned it earlier. The play that people were talking about, his touchdown pass to his quarterback, Russell Wilson.
And it's not just the people talking about it. I will guarantee Doug Baldwin is talking about it. He's going to walk into the offensive team room this week. He's going to walk into the quarterback room this week and say, you know something? Maybe this is where I should be. He's going to have a lot of fun with this one.
Big help.
They're going to look to throw on the move to his left. With his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Seahawks add on to their lead. Now he's having a nice little first half here, partner.
And it's a first half that leaves us anticipating what can still come. I mean, two touchdowns already here through the second quarter. There could be plenty more before this game is over.